night, Anahita and I were at the James J. Hill touring this huge mansion. What?
Gorgeous.
Babe, do you want a home like this? Look at that throwback jersey.
His tub and his sink. He's got a flushing toilet. He's also got a shower, which is very modern at that time. Mrs. Hill also had a personal bathroom. She had all of
this is my kind of room. This is a really dope library.
It wasn't worth anything and it wasn't going to be functional anymore. So they took the power out, put in a modern natural gas boiler that continues to heat the house today. But then they found the original plan.
Yourself a favor, take a tour of the James J. Hill home, and you will be amazed. If you're coming to Minnesota, do the same.